fall in lane 9. That was Jumis of Haiti, and he just had a disaster on that first hurdle. Never raised his lead leg high enough to get over it, and his Olympics are over. So Ronnie Ash recovering from the poor start. Look at